Kota Kai attacked Ember Moon on WWE NXT. On WWE NXT, Ember Moon challenged a match against Raquel Gonzalez, the current NXT Women Champion. Raquel Gonzalez later, Dakota Kai attacked from the behind to Ember Moon. Last week, Raquel Gonzalez attacked Ember Moon's good friend attacked.